Hey guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you could download Windows 11 as an ISO format or as an ISO file from the official website of Windows in a legal way. To do that, just open your browser and type download Windows 11. Scroll until you see the option software download microsoft.com. We want to click on that. We'll be redirected to see these options. Click on Windows 11. Scroll a little bit. And here you will see download Windows 11 disk image for 64 devices or 64-bit device. Click on it. And here you will have the multi-edition ISO for 64 devices and click download. Choose the language. Click confirm. And then finally, you will see here download Windows 11 English. Just click download. Locate the file where you want to save it. And click Save. And the download will start accordingly. Once done, open your file and you should find Windows ISO file saved in the located file. Please note that the operation might take up to 5, 6, or even 10 minutes based on how fast is your internet. And at the end, you should see this file downloaded, and this is the ISO file of Windows 11. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.